Off that corner, it was Epps that glanced it with the head, and then off of Melvin. It's the ball back onto Epps with the cross, the header. That is knocked out initially. The fans seem to think goal. Do we have a third goal is the question.
Yeah, I mean, even if the referee wants to check it, is without VAR, our guys definitely are selling this one as a goal. And Ford got his own tap in. Out.